Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to read to you a program called Weekly Horoscope from March the 17th to March the 23rd, and this is for 2019, and it's for you coming from Capricorn. So first, let me give you my email address. It's andyhoro9, A-N-D-I-H-O-R-O, the number 9, andyhoro9@gmail.com. Let's start with Sunday the 17th. Is going to be a 24 hours of good luck for you. Everything you try to do in the morning and afternoon areas is going to go wonderfully well. And you'll find that whatever you try and do, the long-term planets are also there. And these long-term planets, hour by hour, they start to work for you, whether the area of the romance, the marriage, the job, the business. So mix business and pleasure as well if you want in this morning, afternoon. There's a lot of benefit to gain from. Evening, nightfall, planets go faster. And I also see business planets there. The planets of communication, the planets of marketing sense. Basically, what you say and do in the evening, nightfall is going to go beautifully well. You can attract plenty of attention, mix business and pleasure by all means, or just go out chasing for the romance, be out with your family people. It's going to be a very good evening and nightfall period. Monday the 18th of March, again you have 24 hours of good luck. Morning and afternoon, very powerful planets are there. And whether in job, whether in business, they want to help you a great deal. In work, you'll be coming to the notice of your employers or your bosses, and all that to make advantage for you. In business, you'll have these very powerful planets that bring all the energy from you to attract the business that you want. And chasing for the romance and being out with the people you love. It's a working day, it's a business day. So you are going to have plenty of duties to attend to. Take charge by all means, but don't forget that you need teamwork. And with teamwork on your side, you're going to do something very, very good. Evening and nightfall period, you get very lucky. Now the advantage and the reward waits for you. It could be that if you're working late, you're going to be very rewarded in job or in business areas. Or it could be that evening, nightfall, chasing for the romance, being very happy with the people you love, or mixing business and pleasure, something very rewarding is waiting for you. Tuesday the 19th of March, not very good in the morning and afternoon, and also not good in the evening nightfall. So you got 24 hours to worry about. Morning and afternoon period is your arrogance, it's your ego creating the problems. If you are in a position of authority at job or in business, be careful. You are going to make very bad, wrong decisions. So be part of a team. Take advice wherever you can. Because as far as your horoscope is concerned, morning and afternoon wants to attract blame of all kind. So you're going to be in trouble very seriously. So be part of a team, stick to the plan, tell yourself whatever is essential to do, do it very carefully. Your status is at risk as well. Evening, nightfall, very treacherous. Now you must avoid the company of people who do bad things or people who have bad habits. Be careful of accidents, which can be physical or emotional or verbal or mental. So in every way, you are somehow being pointed to the wrong decision, to the wrong direction. And tell yourself, it's better then to go home early and be in the safety of your own home. But if you have to be out, be choosy of the company, move away from people who attract bad luck or who attract just bad reputation. And don't divulge your personal information. And as I said, drive very carefully. Don't drink too much. Wednesday, the 20th March, starts very poorly for you at work or in business or in any area that you are. And so disappointment waits for you very dramatically. Emotional planets are there. These planets can be applied to business. They can be applied to your job. You'll make mistakes for some reason or another. You'll be distracted for some reason or another. You'll be just not in the frame of mind to get things done properly. So you need friends, you need support. So teamwork becomes very important in job and in business. And if you're having lunch with anybody out, be careful your moodiness, your changeability, your inability to stay the course. That's no good. So you have to be careful in the morning, afternoon. Many things can go wrong. Repeat three words to yourself: logic, facts, figures. You know, it's a working day, it's a business day. Better to be logical with facts and figures rather than be emotionally driven. Otherwise, your deadlines can all go missing. Evening nightfall, very, very good. Now, one or two of these good evening nightfall planners will go to the daytime to help you out for little bits here and there. But evening nightfall, you have everything going for you. There's one planet from the morning afternoon, very emotional, who may come and disturb you, make you oversensitive to everything. Try to control that planet. But evening nightfall, long-term planets are there. So hour by hour in the evening nightfall, things get better and better for you. Be patient with these long-term planets. You're going to get plenty of advantage. Mix business and pleasure. You're going to be rewarded in something or another. You will find that whatever you did in the past is also coming to reward you. And people you know from the past, you may also meet and they will benefit you. Thursday, the 21st March, morning and afternoon, a big disappointment. Blame comes and things on a very big scale can go wrong. So you don't want to take charge alone. You want to be part of a team, whether at work or whether in business. Because everything you try to do will be complicated in one way or another. So if you're part of a team, you won't be the one to be blamed. And if you are part of a team, you may get people who may be having a good day and their whatever they do will be right. So you just move along with their good luck. But I can see plenty going wrong. And in business, big time, things can go wrong. In job, also big times. And be careful if you have differences in love areas, whether it's romance or marriage, things can also go very bad. Evening and nighttime turns wonderful. Now you get very lucky and you'll find solutions you couldn't find earlier. Now these planets want to repair all that damage. Some of these planets are over-determined to get what you want, and you may be going there to repair it or to improve things in a very dramatically in a way of using too much strength to get a bulldozing way. Well, you don't want to bulldoze your way either. Take the soft approach and you will do much better in the evening nightfall. Friday the 22nd is a wonderful morning afternoon. Planets are moving very fast. You have to be ready with these planets because what you try to do comes unexpectedly and suddenly for the good reason. So you're getting lucky even unexpectedly. So send messages, ask favors from wherever in the job, in the business area, for the romance and the family area. And you're going to get things very right in the morning afternoon in a very wonderful way. And evening nightfall, be careful. The planets of ego are there and these planets are going to give you plenty of problems. And so if you're not careful, these problems are going to become affecting your reputation and affecting your ego, and that's no good. Keep clear of company that is no good and try to be part of a team rather than to want to go alone, because whatever you do, blame may come. And also whatever you do somehow is done in a way that others don't want to support. So be part of a team and your evening nightfall will be better. Saturday the 23rd, I like your morning afternoon very, very much. And your morning afternoon, there are even business planets. So even if it's a Saturday and if you're not working or doing business, try to include business or being with the people you work with in the morning afternoon. Because what you say and do, people will understand and people will support. So the benefits from job or benefits from business can easily be worthwhile having in the morning afternoon of this Saturday the 23rd. You can meet business people as well. So mix business and pleasure. Be out with the people you love, join hands with the people you work with or do business with. You're going to be getting benefits from everywhere. These are very fast planets. So you got to be in touch with your email, be in touch with your messaging. Opportunities will come very quickly. I don't like your evening nightfall. Too many emotional planets are there and they are the planets that get things wrong for you. So being hasty, being impatient in the evening nightfall or being argumentative is not recommended. And evening nightfall, tell yourself, don't be oversensitive. Don't take everything too personally. Otherwise, you're going to see that you are becoming unhappier and happier in the evening nightfall. Even blame can come. And try not to take the lead, because whatever you try and do is planned not to somehow going right. So evening nightfall, lie low and just enjoy yourself. Well, I have a session of 90 minutes, which will cost you $50. And during these 90 minutes, I'll talk to you about your next 7, 8 or 9 years. in all areas of your life. That will be based on your date of birth, your time of birth, and looking at your palms. And I'll even give to you your lucky personal lottery numbers based on your date of birth, your time of birth, and looking at your palms. Your lucky colors, your lucky days, your lucky directions, plenty of information of all kinds to make you as lucky as possible for the next 7, 8, or 9 years. So my email, andyhoro9, A-N-D-I, H-O-R-O, 9, send me a message and I'll try to come back to you as soon as I can. Until then, thank you and good luck.